We have the money. Federal funding will soon be rolling in to build Honolulu's rail system.
$1.5 billion have now been secured for the project. But as Brianne Randall reports, it was a bittersweet moment without Senator Daniel Ninoy there to witness the historic agreement.
With a swipe of a pen, the city and Federal Transit Administration signed off on a full funding grant agreement Wednesday, securing $1.55 billion in federal dollars for Honolulu's rail transit system.
This money and this project will stimulate our economy and create thousands of much-needed jobs.
The event marks the final step of the FTA's New Starts federal funding process for Honolulu's rail. But the signing was also a bittersweet moment.
And I don't have to tell you that this project was one of the priorities of Senator Ninoy.
Everyone who gathered noted that this agreement is a living legacy for the late Senator Dan Ninoy. White roses and a gavel were placed here in his honor.
This transit agreement is a testament to his tireless advocacy on behalf of his state and its people.
So this rail project is something that I know of at least three attempts, and this is the third. And the only thing wrong with this attempt is that Senator isn't here to actually experience it and to see it.
But rail opponents say not so fast. Construction has been halted since August, and both sides are awaiting a ruling from a federal judge whether to place an injunction on the project.
We're awaiting the judge's ruling, and after that, either ourselves or the city undoubtedly will file an appeal with the Ninth Circuit, and that will be the final decision. So this hasn't changed anything.
Brianne Randall, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.